Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to the Gamer's Den. I'm of course Kansas Lupus, back at it again with a brand new Spyro Reignited Trilogy video, and this is part 4, I do believe. As usual, I gotta get through the usual stuff. We at the Gamer's Den do not own the copyright. We do not own the copyright claim to Spyro, or the sort of characters, story, or anything like that. We just own the copy of the game. That's it. So with that in mind, guys, let's go ahead and get started. I'm actually going to turn the light off real quick, guys. That is jack shit for the video quality, but hey, at least you guys can... You really just came here to see the game, so... It's got a bit of a glare... Hopefully, Draconis can clean that up. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's not great. There we go. That's a bit better. Yeah. And, guys, I do have a new extension cord, so the thing ain't gonna... And cut out on me any time. Cavemen. He does it. Boom. Played this game a couple of times, guys. It is still funny to me. So you want to do is basically just unfreeze these guys, and they'll help you. So we gotta help these guys get their teeth back and get a sound like they're gonna go to a hockey game. Makes sense. This is gonna be cool. I love this. Whee! Yeah, there we go. Okay. So they're gonna help us get across. Get up. Oh, shoot. Alright. Oh. More gems for my collection. Fuck you, man. Say it, don't spray it, man. And I love this mission. It's so cool. So sweet. You? Okay. I gotta help George and Tom come back together. Say what you will about Toys for Bob's art style. I personally think they did a really good job. They made the characters really cute. They made them pop. Made them really, like, they look almost exactly like the characters in the PS1 version. Just with a little more of a, little that Toys for Bob look. Like. There we go. Fish. Fish. Come on. What'd you feel? Is it mama? Yep. Thanks, man. Appreciate that. You all for my collection. It's 13. I don't like the number 13. I've had 13 has just been kind of bad luck for me. Not usually the superstitious type guys, I really ain't, but this is one of those times where I'm just like, I agree. I didn't even see him. That's funny. Oh Lord. I don't like where this joke is turning. Ooh! What was in that snowball? Holy hell! I think it's for them, I guess. Alright. Next world. Simple minds, simple pleasures. There's a joke to be made about dirty minds, but let's not go down that rabbit hole. guidebook. Okay, so an ice crystal. Yeah, when you defeat a boss, it's automatically 100%. So, something. Now we have come to probably one of my least favorites because of one specific mission. Well, technically it's two guys, but it might as well be one specific mission giver because his mission is completely another ass. Leash. When I was younger, I accidentally did it again. Yeah. It was my fault. Uh-oh. Ooh! Gave him a hot seat. One down. Asshole. I always say cats are assholes. Get out of here. Take that bet. I'm not going to do that mission right now, guys. Also, I don't know what it does yet. Well, I technically do. For those of you out there, I'm playing the dumb, deaf and dumb. I know what you fools is on. Oh, well. They hit it a couple of times, guys. There's no one. That's that. Our hairballs. That's just nasty and wrong. me cry. Half of those bones. Down the rolling bones. So that's what they are, lava toads. And you'll find these question mark things in quite a few levels. I don't know if I've mentioned that before. I guess I haven't, but you will find them. And they'll give you quite a few gems. Yeah. Oh, wait, how did I miss those? Really? I hate that they made him do the floss. Let's go find some more gems. And we're going to go on for a little bit longer. least try to make it to maybe the 30-minute mark. Maybe a little bit longer. I don't know. That one pesky gym, guys. Always that one pesky gym. This didn't have to go anywhere weird. Well, weirder. If I'm skipping the dialogue, guys, it can be a little. If you really want to listen to dialogue, go play the game. I've already listened to it a couple of times, so. They know how to use a camera with a caveman? Okay. Oh, we get it. Oh! And the first AFV was born. Do not worry, guys. I will be recording again very soon. As of recording this, we are down just 17 days to Crash Bandicoot. Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. It is Tuesday, September 15th, 20. Date it a bit. Okay, we're gonna go into Zephyr, and I think that should be good. No, a better idea. Did we do this at all? I don't think we did. We'll do a speedway level. Get it out of the way. We'll do Zephyr the next time. I fucked that up. I'm gonna retry. I'm gonna try to get the birds. Right. Up is down, down is up. Oh, wait. Where's that nice bird? Damn. That's good. Hey, three of them aren't bad. Awesome, guys. So, that's going to be it for this video. I know it's a little shorter than some of the other videos. It is longer than part two, at least. That one was my fault, guys. But yeah, so this has been The Gamer's End. Do not worry, guys. I am going to be doing another video probably over the weekend. Expect one over this weekend as of recording this. If it's already out, cool, groovy. I'm Kenny Lupus. It's been Gamer's End. This is Spyro, looking awesome as ever, and hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.